far.
I've got nothing to lose.
Hey, you! Hey!
This film is very grounded and very real. My character, Stephanie, is just a normal human being who was thrown into this dangerous situation.
3, 2, 1, action, cars!
What we're used to seeing in car chases is great wide shots of cars spinning out, crashing, and the things that they're avoiding. What sets this car chase apart is the director. Reed wanted to keep the cameras in the car with me the entire time, so it's one shot. From the moment I jump in that car, you're uncomfortable because the audience is trapped with Stephanie. I had to do driving courses in order to learn how to do high-impact driving. It was a really scary, intense thing. I'm screaming, I look terrified, that's all real. It's very much life or death. It was just like such an adrenaline rush.
Hey guys, here's today's daily fact. Now, there will be blood disrupted shooting for No Country for Old Men. In 2007, they filmed in the same area of Marfa, Texas, which created issues when a pyrotechnical test for There Will Be Blood created a huge smoke cloud that got into the shot for No Country for Old Men. Joel and Ethan Coen had to wait for it to dissipate before they could get back to shooting. Now remember to click here below to subscribe for more great content and on the side for another video.